what happens when your uterus squeezes. You actually bleed up your tubes and into your insides.
Unfun fact, during a period, some people can bleed in reverse, backwards bleeding. This is known as retrograde menstruation, when some of the blood, instead of just going down the vagina, decides to take a detour up the fallopian tubes and into the pelvic cavity and abdomen. I know it sounds weird, but it's actually pretty common. Your body usually mops this up and reabsorbs the blood that took a wrong turn.